we just have to show you how the ears of the Marwari horse revolve to catch the slightest sound, and the direction they go, like a radar, they have to turn around to that direction to catch the sound. And by the frequency of his moving his ears in that direction, one comes to know how close any animal or person is who's following you. They act like a radar. The military radar was designed by our horses, because our bowmen could shoot without turning their head, just by the direction of the horse's ear and his frequency, they knew the. So the Britishers were wondering how they are being shot with the arrow without the horseman even turning around. So then they realized that we are looking at the horse's ears, because there's nothing, nowhere else we can look. When you're riding a horse, you look at the horse's head right in front of you. And by the twist of his ears, you make out. It's a matter of coordination and synchronizing with his movements. It's a teamwork which works. So then the radar was designed based on the horse's, Marwari horse's ears.